if you can imagine not being able to talk, she can't communicate like you or I. You can imagine not having a voice.
I have been working for years to get a system that works for Mia. When she grabbed prose,
I want Play-Doh.
I want Play-Doh. You want Play-Doh?
Play-Doh.
I want Play-Doh.
Play-Doh. I love Play-Doh.
I want Play-Doh. I like your sentence.
The reason why we're doing what we're doing is because we want to democratize voice for millions of people. What we do with the EEG is we take the data that comes from your brainwaves to have prose speak a phrase out loud. Liz is now able to think, and prose speaks on her behalf.
All right, keep smiling. Let's get a good smile.
So smile for yes and push away for no.
Yes.
Liz, you just did it.
Communication is everything for her.
I want it to impact the rest of their lives.
Using brain and facial inputs. I mean, this is history. And you're watching it. The world we're gonna create is that every single person, regardless of your ability, is gonna be able to communicate.
I love you.
It's just gonna happen.